Okay, for a balance beam circuit, everything is backwards again. On these two lines right here, we're doing backwards crab walking. So hands down, push that belly up to the lights. Backwards, 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 stand up. Very nice. Now you could do that here. That's pretty hard and that's a pretty far distance for the real little kids. But these are the railroad beams. So you could have them with their arms up, trying to walk backwards. Or hands can go down to do backwards bear walks. We have the blue balance beam over here for a pretty low start to walking backwards. Switching those feet right, left, right, left. Very nice. Now this is probably where you're going to end up spending most of your time with backwards walking again. And one of the things that we have drawn on this beam right here is a foot and an eyeball. Because we need to teach the kids how to start looking with their feet. So, hands out if you can. Nice balance. That's, you can go on your toes if you want. That's really, really good though. So, as soon as you see a foot and an eyeball on the beam, I want you to start looking with your feet for the end. You find it yet?
Yeah.
Good. When you find it, turn around. Jump straight off. Ta-da! Keep reminding the kids, if you get wiggly, jump off on their feet. So, I think they'll really like the foot eyeball.